Volunteers in Butte today stepped out into the community to do a little spring cleaning along the local creeks. MTN's John Amy tells us how the young and the old are working together to help our environment.
Hundreds of children volunteered to clean up Butte's creeks because they care about the environment.
Being part of the solution, and also I'm getting away from school.
It's fun and you get out of school.
Okay, they also like getting the day off of school. But the 300 students and adult volunteers also appreciate the importance of keeping Silverbow and Blacktail Creeks clean during this annual community event.
Well, I thought it would be a good thing to volunteer for because we'll help clean up the, like, fix the environment. So nothing, like, no wild animals eat something that they're not supposed to eat and get poisoned.
Volunteers filled 20 garbage bags in just 1 hour and found many interesting items.
Our most famous find on this section, we found an oil pan, and so that was not so awesome for the creek, because oil in the creek is not a good thing.
In 5 years, this annual cleanup has made a big difference.
In the first year, it took us forever just to make, you know, a half a mile of creek. And now we're able to do the whole thing from Father Sheehan to the chamber. And so it's a lot less trash that's actually in the stream.
Well, Silverbow Creek has certainly come a long way from the decades of neglect. But environmentalists say people still have to be vigilant to keep this waterway clean.
But compared to the 1970s version, where this used to run red, and there was, like I said, actual things like things that would be at the landfill, a refrigerator, or tires, and all of that, it is miles ahead of that. But we still have miles to go in restoring and cleaning it up.
They say it's important to keep the Butte Creeks clean because they flow into the Columbia River and other waterways west. In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.
And the volunteers say they're also looking forward to the removal of buried mine waste along Silverbow Creek. Well,